from Maharashtra. There is a massive jump in COVID-19 cases in Maharashtra. We learned there are 8,067 new cases reported in the past 24 hours, out of which 5,428 cases are in Mumbai alone. This is a big jump in COVID-19 cases in Maharashtra. Maharashtra anyways was leading the COVID tally. Unfortunately, 8,067 new cases reported in Maharashtra, 5,428 are in Mumbai alone. Yesterday, Mumbai had reported 3,671 cases. And that is why it is very essential in the coming days and weeks, do remain masked up. Do remain, as far as possible, maintain distance, keep washing your hands, stay safe, and wish you